Mark, who's the buyer for this car?
Well, this is typically a buyer who is in their mid-50s to 60s. We think this car will be younger than our current generation car is because the driving dynamics are more crisp. There's a lot more back seat room. So families, young couples, professionals, a lot of realtors drive this car, a lot of doctors drive this car, a lot of people who want comfort luxury, but still want a crisp driving experience.
Price points?
Well, they typically, these are in the 30s and 40s.